I'm with a sniper.
Heading good.
Excuse me, y'all. Thank y'all for coming in. It's the new legal representing Direct Gaming. Yo. Okay, he's got him right there. I wanted to demonstrate the fastest way, in my opinion, get you your 6,000 kills for your Scion, for your Ruby Scion. And I think it's on the War Machine board, using this turret right here. You get you a nice, good team that can actually keep moving with this board. As you get, you know, to a stopping point, holler at one of your friends, have them switch off. And y'all keep going, man. You know, you put a couple hours in on this, and you're gonna see the drastic. You're gonna see the drastic come up.
You're less than half one. 5% each hour, usually.
Damn! You just gotta watch your size, too. Watch your size.
Oh, by the way, Lingo.
Did you just join?
Yeah.
Good.
Damn, bad again.
There you go. Don't even worry about the cap. Don't even worry about it. Get out of the ring. Get out of the ring. Get out of the ring. We're controlling it. Don't worry. So now that's four against five. So that's four against one now.
Oh, come on. Spawn protect on that bad guy.
That don't spawn protect. Be killing. Try to come up on the side on you, just gotta be worried. Just gotta be ready for that. Especially if you don't have nobody up there. You don't have nobody up here guarding for you, then you gotta be ready for that.
You also gotta worry about the points coming up there because the boss will rearrange himself.
Why do y'all not? Why do y'all?
They'll come up to the side. Because the pattern will change. After when the point is up where the turret is, they stop going.
What it is they're everywhere on the board. They're everywhere on the board instead of back here with me.
I need to die.
Yeah. Back here with me, they'll just spawn. They'll just spawn from the top. What's up, son? Huh? No, I need you.
I need to die so I can reinforce him.
Because we got four people now. We're controlling this board. You wanna go play Fortnite, huh?
Kill me!
Alright, you good. We got enough people in here. Oh. We got it, son. I appreciate you coming in here. Representing on our channel. Thanks for helping me out, young sir. And like I said, as long as you got three people, you control the board. My man Straps was the one that told me about this. So I had to give him respect. My man Strapwalk 928. Put me on this. And I told him, you know what? Might as well make a video about it. And help others. That's what we're all about. I knew you was coming.
And plus, while you're on the turret, you can pick up grenades and try to preemptively plant them at where they're spawning at, so they can get some kills as well. It's
overheated. Get your audios on, man. This is just as important. important to have y'all in here as it is me. It's all about representing the Xbox.
You're
blessed,
boy.
Get that one back there.
So by the way, do I actually try to go to different maps? By the way,
I will keep on going, y'all.
Has the random try to vote for a different map legal?
Yeah, he has. We just keep voting them in. We'll just keep voting what we know.
Until he quits.
That's right. He got it this time.
I thought
he got it this time. We'll stay in his way. We'll stay right here in his way. We'll let him get shot. Let him get shot. Let him get shot down. Let him get shot down. There you go. There you go. There you go. That's how you do it, guys. Make sure your teammates swap out. As long as y'all controlling this board, you don't have nothing to worry about. So this is a little something I wanted to show y'all.
Get shot from behind. Thank you.
Entirely. You didn't get shot down, did you?
Oh, no, I got shot down by the way. So he revived me. So he didn't get out of the ring.
Get out of the ring! Get out of the ring, man! Get out of the ring! He keeps capping that bad boy.
Because he knows what we're doing. He doesn't like it.
Time on this. I think we did a good demonstration. War Machine, I think, is the best and the fastest, most effective board to get to your 6,000, man, so y'all can get y'all from the Zion. You may have some difficulties along the way, but you may try to, you know, cap the ring. You know how it is on Gears of War, but get you about 3 to 4 people. If you get a perfect five, that's even better, because then you can just, it's just smooth sailing, right? You control everything. So I was only able to get 4. My son got, he's sleepy, he's tired, he says, so he dropped out. So now I got 3. And 3 is the minimum. 3 is the minimum. So, you know, that's still the majority of the votes. So thank y'all for tuning in. I appreciate all the support on the channel. This is the new legal. And we're signing out of here. This is a demonstration of getting the fastest kills possible, most efficient. For your movie sign. Out of here, guys. I hope this video helps out a lot. Leave some comments below. Please subscribe. We're trying to get to 1,000. Please help the channel grow. Thank y'all for all the support. This is your boy, New League, and I'm signing out. Peace.